Well, you know, the end of this football game is what we're going to build off of. I thought we had a lot of young players out there playing really well. I saw Wally Wilmore, Jalen Barr, they're out there, guys, doing a great job of just making plays. You know, unfortunately, we were in some other positions and maybe make some plays early on in the game. And I got to hand it to Clemson because they did a heck of a job of every time the ball was in the air, I think they caught it, ran by us a couple times. And then a couple times we just missed tackles and we gave them some points there. So that was it for the defensive side. I saw some really good things. Offensively, it's they're tough to block in there. We've got to be a little bit better on our base blocks. We had a couple penalties that set us back. And then they recover extremely well. And we're trying to get the ball to the perimeter. It's all we can do to just try to get first downs out of it. But I was happy with the last drive out there where we were able to at least get the ball for 3 points and hit a big pass play and then try to get in the end zone and then kick the field goal.